Merci. Merci d'accueillir Simon Finn.
Again. The first song is called Walkie Talkie. And we all go walkie talkie, communicating up a storm. Only now their runny scream is for our senses have been shorn. And we're screaming for our testes, and we're screaming for our wounds. And our babes are screaming with us, for they know they'll be as soon. And we all go walkie-talkie, should be howling at the moon. For the moon's now feeling lonesome, now we have our tech cocoons. We all go walkie-talkie, and we all go run and hide. Between the cracks of our illusion from our depredated lives. And we hold on to our cunts, and we hold on to our cunts, to assert we're still alive, and to tell our backs from fronts. Cause we're going round in circles, yes we're going round and round, trying to find the hideout where our spirits gagged and bound for. For anyone who'll tell us when this crime first began. And we all go walkie-talkie, aspirations at our side. We all go walkie-talkie, trying to maximize our lives. And as we walkie-talkie, our spirits quietly cry. For they would walk and talk with us if we only had the time. When Eros paid a call, you wanna go for a ride? Yes, I said I wasn't sure. As he shrugged and made to leave, I said, wait, I'll pack a bag. Smirked, we don't have time for that, so I climbed inside his Jag. When I asked him where we're headed, he looked shocked. Do you care? And a voice I barely recognized said, nah, take me anywhere. And he took me off to New York, then off to Amsterdam. It was around there I noticed that he drove without his hands. Well, I'm made to grab the wheel, but that's as far as I could get. Before he jabbed some kind of darts deep within my neck. When I awoke, I was alone, but with a longing born in my soul. Worse than a monarch's for a kingdom, worse than a miner's greed for gold. While I searched the road we traveled, but nothing looked the same. The cities lost their laughter and the landscape seemed so plain. So I rested by some ocean that had eclipsed the white of line, where I chanced upon a mermaid who was gentle, fair and kind. And she gave me her embrace. And though I felt her force inside me, still felt empty in some place. That's when she told me Eros' power was not hers. She could reduce my suffering, but not remove his curse. And she said, if love's God sought for us, we'd have to part. For a mermaid might die cruelly if grazed by one of his darts. So it was one morning I found my mermaid gone. In the distance I saw Eros, he was belting out some song. When his stallion drew beside me, I said, I find your gift profane. Would you rather that I left? He quizzed. Oh no, take me once again. It's called Past the Distance. Hidden by night, hold up your dreams and be free. Take flight. No one may watch you in dreams. Don't be frightened. Begun, and the scenes there unveiled like the song to be sung, and the postcard that's mailed, you'll complete all the things you would like to have done, and you'll heal all the wounds with the cobwebs unspun. In the palm of your hands, and don't let this song get beyond your command. My love, in my dreams, and my life are next song is a song about grammar. It's called Subjunctive Mood.
Thank you. 1969. It's called Courtyard.
Right in, sit right down. Sounds very loud.
Does the guitar level sound right out there?
Yeah, they sound fine.
Good, all right, good.
Thank you.
try to sign it up down city. Or if you prefer, like your friend, it's a subtle church storm. You can warm it, you can knead it, you can even try to feed it flies and lingerie. But once love's moved on its way, there's no way you'll make it stay. wants their bed. So celebrate those magic moments. Commit well the details of love. But they will support you all they are fail to. For the lucky, it is enough. For the Holy Grail, those knights pursue. With the hearts of those they've left. Thank you. I feel that there's meaning. That honesty might pay. That we're part of some higher purpose. But today is not one of those days.
Thank you.
rich girl with no trousers. Memories of her in my rundown loft, in tantalizing blouses, picking her way through my dream-strewn floor. A rich girl with no trousers. All stared at as by a must-lunch pike in one of your father's houses. I recall you upon breast linen sheets. A rich girl with no trousers.
finished the wine there, so I had to come back. I'll do a song called Jerusalem from 69. Actually, can we do this one without any sound? Like, the smell of newly cut corn, him sifting through the palm tree. My eyes, they were blinded by the sun reflecting on the sea. 100 dozen mermaids smiled as I passed through the haze. The sound of familiar voices are beyond the fame. Jerusalem was made by a guy, I forget his name. And Jesus was a fisherman who lived on figs and wine. A political revolutionary, have to let you have a good time. Came sifting through the palm trees. My eyes, they were blinded by the sun reflecting on the sea. While that same sun was rising just to christen his cross of pain, did he imagine at that moment 200 million hypocrites would praise his name? And were it not to come down, those hypocrites would crucify him again. And through the sweating crowds, tears streaming down my face, till I'm going insane. I'm crying, Jerusalem, Jerusalem. Eric, Carl, Julie.
Derek Roger of Guy Ball. Buy his CDs over there. I've nothing to do with it.
No, I should hire you immediately. You're great.
20 euros later.
Should be completely racist.
No, never heard of them. He likes this song, he keeps going back to it again and again, but I can't say this much for me.
Same song every time.
Yes, slight variations.
Okay, this one's called Big White Car. It's also from 69. And
it's not about Cinquecento.
Eric has actually never played this in his life before, and he's doing it completely on the spur of the moment. So
that's the excuse
we should. Well, yeah, that's right. But you can also wander.
I've got no excuses. I've heard it before. It won't sound like it.
Is it on?
Don't expect me to ride, no. I don't wanna ride, no.
gentle note here, Julie and I are going to do my slightly messed up version of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
Thank you very much.